is Rohingya Vision News. Today is Thursday, 13 February 2014. All 1,300 Rohingyas now deported to Burma, says Thai official. All about 1,300 Rohingya people who were detained in immigration detention centers and shelters across Thailand since January last year were deported to Burma 3 months ago, Thailand's Immigration Bureau Commissioner Phamoh Kardalaphon says. Mr. Phamoh told the Bangkok Post the Rohingya were deported with the cooperation of Thai and Burmese authorities. Representatives of non-government organizations working on protecting the rights of minorities were also invited to witness each deportation. Mr. Phamoh said provincial immigration officers took detained Rohingya to Ranong Immigration Office before accompanying them to get on boats, taking them to Koh Song in Burma, a neighboring province of Ranong. The deportation process ended 3 months ago. We deported them under an international principle, but after each deportation, we don't have a chance of knowing whether they'll be taken, he said. Mr. Phamoh insisted both Thai and Burmese authorities made the process of the deportation clear and straightforward. Burmese authorities recorded the number of the Rohingya people deported one after another to Burma, officially known as Myanmar, and the two countries had evidence of each deportation. Mr. Phamoh said that the immigration officers and the government took good care of the Rohingya. They were offered humanitarian assistance during their detention. Doctors from the International Organization of Migration, IOM, had traveled to check their physical health almost every week. If they were severely ill, they would be sent to receive medical treatment at local hospitals. He said that among the 1,300 Rohingya, 8 people died of various diseases and one of them a blood infection. Meanwhile, Ismail Madadam, the chairman of a network to help Rohingya in Thailand, said 5 Rohingya men were pronounced dead while receiving medication at Hat Thai Hospital between 30th January and 4th February. Mr. Ismail said that the 5 Rohingya were among 500 Rohingya who had entered Sokla last month to sneak into Malaysia. They died of various diseases. Thai Foreign Ministry spokesman Sek Wanamathi said, while the Rohingya were deported, non-representatives from the ministry were present during the process. Mr. Sek said the deportations were carried out by the Immigration Bureau and the National Security Council.